And I told her, oh, I gotta go to bed. My mom came in and said, and she even bring a belt at me. And I said, no, you're not gonna bring a belt at me. I will grab a pillow and slap you with the pillow. And she said, okay. She nicely told me to go to bed. So. After that, I couldn't sleep. Like, I think it was like 3 a.m. I woke up at 5. Yes. And nope. It was not jacking up. It was a little bit. Need to take a piss and too much water.
Good, yeah. On Battlefield 3, I'm currently level 25.
Yeah.
Whenever the eyes on a spider are blue, they're friendly, right?
No, they're just blue in this map in general.
Oh, yeah.
It's nighttime, and they're mad.
Well, I better find a shovel or something. Fox only had pickaxe.
or wood.
Got some food I can make.
I made a little cabin spot with a bed and a chest and a workstation near a nice big strip mine that Crow already found diamonds in. It's just
north of me.
A little few clicks to the out of the spawn point.
Sigma.
What, Crow found diamonds?
Yeah, well, there's this drop. It's just a natural canyon that goes down to like the lower levels. I don't think he had an iron pickaxe yet, but maybe he did.
I got a wood pickaxe. Yes, wood pickaxe.
Let's go. Let's go find a mine. We both mine together. Be money buddies for this day. Just be good at all. Get me through. And I was playing Destiny. You know, I was able to get to level 20 more. So happy. Grinding is a bitch. I see that.
There's big pros right over here somewhere.
Yeah, he's in the mine.
He's probably going in right there.
Let's go.
Yeah, there should be some more stations and there's a waterfall drop. That was just natural there, so.
Hey, look, a spider. Chris, there's a spider coming.
Oh. Well, shit, I'm running. Take me.
Yo, fuck back, bitch. Spider dead.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe look some coal. Alright, let's start mining right here.
This circle. Oh, what the fuck? It looks like a natural stairway for a second.
You should have an invite angel in your inbox. I sent you one while you're offline. Try it and see if it works. I don't know. Send it.
Wood.
Oh, and guess what, Sigma? I was able to get a legendary Vanguard boots.
Nice.
Yeah. I'm not weak anymore.
Better turn the music off.
I just came back from school. Just now.
Cookies!
Ooh, delicious cookies. Eat one, two.
Alright, music's down. Now to get some wood.
Do you know the final mission, Sigma?
Do what?
The final mission.
What, garden?
The final mission for the whole story for Disney. So, I got one of my buddies, and he fucking leaves at the last second when the boss comes out. It was so fucking difficult for me to do it. But lucky, I had a rare goddamn, what was those things? There's like, it's kind of like, it shoots lasers out of them. What's it called?
Fusion rifle.
Any chest. It just took so much damage for one time. Thank you, Lord Jesus Christ, I had that.
Thank you, Jesus Christ.
I mean, holy shit, I was getting my ass whooped. No rock, the rocket launcher actually helped. I only had 2 bullets, but just to take out the last boss. It was so helpful. I had that rocket launcher.
The dark below comes out.
You guys are lucky. I don't have Destiny, but guess who does? My little brother, and he won't let me play because he's a jackass. Like, I told him, I already had the order done for me to get it, and his little ass don't want to follow the rules and want to go buy it anyways. With my own money. Fucking own money. $60. My own $60, and he just went and spent it on Destiny. And I told him, it's my game because I think I paid the money. Fuck it. What? I go buy 2 games.
Need one more cobblestone. So setting up me a little shop in the entrance of this fucking mine right here.
There's so much iron in here. I got like 22 right now.
I'm building like a giant dirt structure.
Dirt.
Dirt.
No.
Are we doing our own property lines and stuff again?
Yeah, we should. I'd say that drop mine over there is probably going to be like the communal for sure. Let's see how many people we got in here. We only keep these at like 5 or 6 people because the lobbies kind of get funky.
There's 6 of us.
Usually after 6.
Please write while the host saves the game.
Please write how it says. It was autosaving.
Hey, so what happened to Fear? He's watching. Is he watching Netflix?
We're full right now, Q-Man.
Damn button. Okay, let there be light.
Holy shit, we're far from each other.
Yeah, that's not where I wanted to put it.
No, we're at 6, and that's usually where we stop it. 8 tall you can put in here, but it always seems to crash at 7 or 8. So we'd always stop at 6.
Oh yeah, I forgot. You can't get gold without an iron pickaxe.
Mhm.
Yeah, for a minute I thought I was messing up because I realized you can't get there. Then I remembered you can't get without gold, only without iron. Yeah, but I'm collecting a bunch of iron.
Yeah, I need food.
Alright, sun comes up.
There we go. Hi, game man. Miss you. You got a furnace up there for sure? I can borrow.
Yes, I do have a furnace.
Hi, game man.
Yeah, go through this cobblestone.
Okay.
You only had to mine one of them. Top one.
Here. This is easy.
Door now.
Huh?
Then we need a door now.
You mean this?
That was close. Door. I just about killed myself.
Oh wow.
I was mining some iron and didn't realize how deep it was.
We made a mine shaft. Well, I'm gonna get us through. Fuck this pig, this fucking creeper.
Making another furnace. One for food. What did you do, die?
No, I'm just getting down my place and looking at the new terrain. Seeing what's around here.
I'm making some food.
I need to go. A little mining down the base of it, if a bit of a little mine. Perfect. I was gonna try to dig straight
down. I need to figure out what color I am.
I'll just dig straight down.
Oh, I'm okay. I'm like yellow.
Yeah, you're yellow, Chris is pink, I'm blue, Tom's green, Pro's red, and of course, Star's always white.
That's what she said.
What?
I don't think that's what she said, Jim.
That did not make any sense whatsoever.
So?
That's what she said.
does it have to make sense when it's
See,
me?
mine made more sense on
Does it have to make sense? It's coming from me.
Oh, shit. Yes, it has to make sense. No matter who it comes from.
That's what she said.
That made no sense whatsoever.
Get it? You said no matter who it comes from.
Oh my god. He's finding the littlest thing to say that.
He's stretching.
That's what she said.
That's what she said.
It's stretching.
It's stretching. Oh Jesus! Oh shit, I'm actually dying.
That's what she said.
Oh. Oh, that's what she said. Oh, hey, so give me McDonald's, mama!
That's what she said. Oh, wait. That's not a she.
That's my mom. Ooh, the couple's coming after you. I think he went to Johnson's house, I don't know.
So I think the cops are looking for you.
Could be left over from last night's riots.
Not fair from what?
Last night's riots. There was straight up rioting last night right outside my house.
Oh.
All out throughout Berkeley and Oakland. still Ferguson stuff falling through. Ripper bullets and cops and choppers all night long.
Were you scared? Were you watching kids scared?
I was watching Netflix.
What were we watching?
I gave you some steak. Chris?
What were we watching Netflix?
I was watching the season 3 of American Horror Story. Just trying it out because
I've seen some of the new season. I might go back to the new old ones. I haven't seen the old ones yet.
I take three of these.
But I
like
two.
I
like how each season is a different story, so you don't have to watch the previous ones.
A lot of times they have the same actors that are playing different characters. It's pretty cool.
You keep the steak in there. Now, where's my iron? We're done? Really? You took the iron?
I took half of it.
Oh, okay. That's what I say. You cheeky bastard.
I actually only took 11.
Like I've never said before this time. You're a cheeky bastard.
Hey, I gave you a workstation to smelt it.
Okay.
Smelt station.
I deserve some compensation.
Pro found more diamonds. Oh, nice. I found the iron.
Fuck. Oh, yes. Wait, does he have iron? I can mine him for him.
I have a bunch of iron.
Shut the fuck up. I'm going over there first. I'm ready there. I know where he is.
Hey, Chris. Suck my dick.
No, suck my penis, you little bitch.
Don't you just love our chat?
Well, you've been offered.
Yeah.
Might as well open up.
I'm being for real. I'm being for real. Like, it's like you can only pay me for a dollar. Okay, I love you too much. I love you too much.
Kids these days.
Hey, I'm 15, sir. 15.
Exactly.
You're still kids.
No, not kids.